And Amber. Amber's the one that said it looked like a gremlin from far away. Oh, nice. It was like, I didn't even see it until I think we were at the Greenville game.
I was looking more of an eye for the bird.
Yeah. You see, I can't tell until I look at the picture.